This week on regions centers around one large exercise that takes the concepts that were just explained on urban metabolism, system thinking, and value webs, and forms the ideal completion of this MOOC on the circular economy for a sustainable built environment. In this exercise, we ask you to map the value chain from raw materials via production to construction and waste treatment of one of the five most used building materials in your city or country. This exercise allows you to understand which elements of the value chain are already circular or have the potential for circularity. As many of you are going to do the same exercise, we will build together an image from value chains, which is only one line, to the global value web of the built environments. This exercise will allow us to understand the different impacts of thinking through scales and wants to show how materials and their flows have wider environmental and spatial impacts than the material, building, city, or regional level. Each student can choose, based on their own local context, one of the five most used materials in the building sector: concrete, brick, metal, glass, or wood, and needs to identify the following four stages in the life cycle of this material. The four stages that need to be identified are the raw material acquisition, product manufacturing, construction installation, and then the final disposition, or the waste processing. Right now, I will guide you through the exercise by showing you one example. I would suggest to do the exercise by choosing one of the most important or famous buildings in your city or country, as the chances will be higher that you will find the required information. Therefore, I took the example of the Louvre in Paris, France, one of the most famous museums in the world. The building is known for its glass pyramids, and I will guide you through the exercise by mapping the value chain of these notorious glass panels. Where did its raw material come from? Where were they manufactured? And if the Louvre would be torn down, where and how would they be disposed and processed? First of all, I would like you to take a piece of paper and write down the four aforementioned stages that we will need to identify: the raw material acquisition, the product manufacturing, the eventual construction installation, and then the final disposition or waste processing. The exercise requires some research and Google work. By doing some research through Google or you ask around, you need to find out what is the raw material glass is made of. Where does this raw material come from? Where is this raw material transformed or manufactured into a product? Where is the building product installed? Which building did you pick? When this building would get demolished, where would the glass end up and what would be done with it?